sakhuleka sakhuleka then after the year I got back on my feet waqala umfundisi watokozo unkulunkulu this was not about you need to start forgiving you will never get an apology for lento wazama ixolisa ebhala na social media bale nebandla nabantu ngithukwe kuthiwa ngangikhokhobisa amadoda bathi abantu phendula ekhaya hambisa ama screenshots akhe la kubhalela wona cause laba kuphendisa mina it is access on isikhathi sami sokuphendula manje like akukho ngamnaye nokuprove abantu icebo likaNkulunkulu mase kufanele iprove liyo iprove
correct
cause why is message ukubhala message kodwa mina nabe siyalazi iqiniso azobhala ku WhatsApp wami azosikoda mina nawe siyalazi iqiniso ilabo abantu abangalazi iqiniso so abantu baze boma mathe bekhuluma into abangayazi because even igirlfriend ayithanda nawe uyayibhala ithi hey wena uhambe ngoba usuvele nje uyihlupha indoda yami yabonke leyo nto umuntu ebengimazi ke futhi obefike nje lihleke naye hawu mangiphuma ngiyena yena and wayisho lento umfundi sathi phuma lapha wena baningi abantu abalindele ukungena la abacabanga ukuthi usweet la uhleli khona but wena uNkulunkulu uyakunyula wena awuboni ukuthi uyanyulwa so ngaphuma ke esithinga phuma struggling ngaphuma with a laptop ne printer okunye ngatshela usisi nje owayekade ekhona eduze ukuthi nje uzifikile imoto zaqoqa yonke into endlini yonke into nje yonke impahla kwasalokho kwangasangena emotini wakisa kubo ke fine mangimbuza why ukuyise kini wathi phela bengasu husband and wife if usuxolo uzongilandela sekhaya ngathi I will never mina ngekini yabaza ama issues ngibe nawo kini and ishe ngibe nawo kini bengize ngitshela abantu bakini ukuthi ezinye izinto ekhaya zenzeka kanje because uma akalikhuluma iqiniso uma omele nento eyiningi abantu bakhona family members ngisho ukuphuma kwamekhaya ngangitshelwa omakoti abagane khona bathi ukuze lo muzi ume phuma la ekhaya because makusa khona uma around ngisho ubaba wathi makoti angeke uzuhlale la ngeke uzuhlale because umuntu owayengithathe ngisemsebenzini it is brother ngathi ngihlala khona every day ubhuti wakho emele ukungithatha endlini kubo angibeke office angilande office ntambama nginomyeni njalo so ngase ngisho ngase ngumakotwani we family so impi ke manje ithi sesamgugusha kangaka then uyahlambalaza but i blood is always thicker than water and abantu mase belazi iqiniso bayakwazi ukukhava umuntu wakubo and that's not a problem owakubo and ngesikhathi sami uNkulunkulu will unveil himself kubona ukuthi what are the consequences yayo yonke lento nakubona ngesikhathi sabo and so besibakhulekela nabo ngoba kumanje ama consequences siyawabona ukuthi bona bakavuma ukubona ukuthi le nto ya affect igceke uyabo because there was a time la engashawa khona ukwafika inyoka like literally inyoka yafika iyama phambi kwakho ngiphethwe ikhali iyama phambi komnyango ngathi mina uNkulunkulu wami awukwazi ukungikhipha emkhoveni ungikhipha ipokini then mase ngizobulawa inyoka awusiyena uNkulunkulu ungaqamba manga wena awusiyena umuntu then kwaqhamba ingane kaSisi wami ngathi papa nansi inyoka wathi ephenduke thatha each ethi uzoyishaya yaphela isithini
serious
yaphela mina I lived baba take house books Nigerian movie
it sounds like a story
yaphela and funny enough abantu who make a joke ngama bantu engangibajwayele ngihlala nabo when I had fit bona bathi konje wakwasangana konje ukwaba nama fit so uyagula lento ayikhulumayo akusangikhathazi futhi cause i journey yami nomshado ngifunda ukuthi biyongicobela enye indlela yami yokukholwa so kuthekiselwa ngifola umfundisi wathi kumina nilale kahle nganyama umfundisi akafonela njalo so my phone uyathuka ngithi yebo baba bathi wena unjalo kuvela ukuthi ku right noma ngekho right but mina the only thing efikele phela inyoka kuyashisa athi angazi ukuthi noma sibunge yini I don't know mina sibunge kuthiwa inyoka esuka ikhandiwe
okay
ukuthi isilwane kahle kahle esuka because enye into isuka isifailile so izo kuzoqeda ngawe so siyibonile le nto ifika ikhandwa ukuthi izoqeda so besimile futhi emkhulekweni ukuthi mayifika ingaqedi unfortunately le nto mangabe isuka kweni izolimaza ekhaya akuphela isikhathi singanani says ukuthi somebody was affected
sure
ekhaya and ngabuza ngathi why le nto ziyikhethela abantu abaclean abantu abakholwa abantu abangu affiliated kwathiwa no le nto iqale ngabantu abanjani abana manamandla okuletha ingcebo abantu abaclean bese yigcina so iqale ziyikhethele ngomuntu nje o sanctified
sure
ongcwelisiwe so mangibuya ke ekhaya ke ST uyakwazi kube emshadweni ngibe emshadweni zikhona into zakhona but it was nice family yang supporter but I only had I problem with my younger brother. Kwase uyena do ayisele. Abafana base beshona kwakushona nje ekhaya year after year. Sase sihla.
Kwakushona because of this thing.
I learned ukuthi izinto zayise ekhaya nakho lokho. So mangifika ekhaya kwakushona nje ekhaya kwakushona and bese sihla abayim bese hey vele sesizobangcwabisa. Bebhala ku Facebook bathi hayi vele ayihlukana indlela amayihlukana. Siyobangcwabisa uma ngabe uNkulunkulu vele bayashonelwa benjalo. So uNkulunkulu ke emkhulu mangibuye ekhaya first of all mangibuye ikhaya lona leli but akuse ngibanga amehla clean phela manje sengithandazelwa ngiyakhuleka ikhaya but akufudumele neindonga ku clean akukho nje right nabantu bayanqamula qali ngiwarisha ngisabantu bayanqamula nombono ufuna ukuthenga ubhiyo uyathenga ubhiyo azohlala la into ekade abazali bengayi approve so then somebody has to step up good no bafethu akwenzeki phela kanje asikwazi ukushumayela uJesu ebese siphinde siphila kanje. Well, my sister supported me. We will pray with them. Nabantwana, sinabantwana. Then you started hearing ukuthi hayibo labantwana sinabakubona abantwana nje. Abantwana abagcotshiwe. Ukuthi ugcobele neglected. Saqala ke sakhuleka sonke. That's when ke my younger brother will fight. Ukuthi kodwa ubuyeleni emendweni wakho uzoba ngisicefe ntokozo.
Serious.
Unesicefe. And into kaNkulunkulu esithibi ihlupa because bengilala mina emini but ngo 12 kuba konke ngishayayo ukuthi vuka noma weliduma bengiswe ngiphakathi kwezulu lidumayo emiyango
uvuka njani la
ngiyakhuleka amemeze ngewindi athi uyozufusha weizulu bangisidini kwakungikhule kanjani lo Jesu uma washonethu uyeza namanje uyabuya nawe bangisicefe sakhe.
Oh, so he was against your religion.
Yes, okay. Angi understand yonke mina lento yabo until ke one day ubhuti wami kade nengozi ekhanda nje ebuchosheni eshawe intombi yakhe. So one day mangilele ngilele nenhliziyo ebuhlungu ukuthi uNkulunkulu what is going on? What is going on uNkulunkulu, like something is just not right. uNkulunkulu nginikeza ianswer, like I was fasting in my weakness. Sengikhumbulisa ebuthakathakeni bethu usila isinika khona amandla. Then mangithi ngiyalala ebusuku. Ngangidayile ngangunde kanje but ngangunde phansi but ngidayile inwele ibomvu. Kuqhamuke these men and this woman ngiyamas. Bathini bathi bangihlephule ukhakhayo ugebhesi bangihlephule ugebhesi mabe ngihlephule ugebhesi mase lo abathele igazi lami on these vessels ngithi mina uNkulunkulu nakwazi ukuvuma nami ngathi belithela livele freeze acasukele usisi angilahle phansi ngiyamazi lo sisi and ngiyamazi normal but ngalesikhathi ufaka izinto zomkhathi full gear wayigwenda imbunculu ngalesikhathi but usevele nje imbunculu and stuff kini mangisikithi ngiyalala lapho ngithuke angizitshela umuntu into la endlini ground a young indlu ngibuye ngicuphela empedeni wengane endodakazi yami ngilale sengisabukulala ngedwa ngikhala uNkulunkulu ngitsi uNkulunkulu this is too much I am weak I don't know what's going on ngithi mangilambe phezulu uqhamuke something engathi yayinkazimulo yabona ukuthi sihlalo sobukhosi if I can
yeah
mayifika ngibona ngabuso but ngangixhopheka then bese iyakhuluma ke lento ithi buke eceleni mangibuke eceleni ngimbona ubhuti wami ulele like in a coma iqhamuke lentombazane iyamkhotha ubuchopho phuza iphuza and lo muntu wayekade elimele sathi abaye isibedlela banqaba ukuyisa na isibedlela bathi bazodressana ngikutshela esithinga lokuthi kwakubilisiso ngavuka ngacosha isibhutusi wami omncane ngacosha isibhutusi wami omunye omncane kwakhona kwavuka lento ukuthi mathathu lamadoda esithandweni somlilo so 3 kulomlilo abanguzanga lutho bavuka bakhuleka kwako 12 sakhuleka kwasha u 4 ekuseni ngisengitshelwa yibona because after praying I passed out bangitshela ngabo 9 bathi wena ukhuleke nje ubona odongeni kunje uzwalanda amanzi uchela igazi lika Jesu buka into kanjani fakazwa lokho then ngithatha ucingo ngifona like I'm waking ngifona umfundisi umfundisi ngibona ukuthi nokuthi athi njalo nje nganyami ngithi babunga ngitshela ngani athi ntokozo you were coming from a very deep something and umprofeti kaNkulunkulu mayibona ugcobo kumuntu aka preempt yonke into
yeah
ukhulekela ukuthi uma ngabe uST efika lapho abe namandla
yeah
to jump so mina I was waiting for you ukuthi ubone athi lento oyibonile ayibona ngisho ama top bishops abantu abaphethe amabandla ngama branch so ke you must understand in anointing yakho nogcobo lwakho ukuthi wena impilo yakho yonke kuzoba izimpi cause ubona into engabona uzothukwa futhi uthukele kwayilokho ngani manje baba ngenzile wathi akukho nganyama okunye igazi lika Jesu ngithi baba isiwasho athi siwasho sana baba wanginika nje isikhathi ngiphuma emendo nganganginika isiwasho mina nganginika into okufanele eyayizosiza your psychological angithi wawufuna something okholwa kuyona so wena wawufuna tangible things and psychological wawulimele so kwakufanele ngiunderstand mina as ubaba wakho ukuthi uNtokozo zobe ngcono ake ngimbusele lamanzi ukuze akholele ukuthi lamanzi njani but now awusadingi lutho wena udinga ukuthi makwenzeka something nje ubize igazi igama lika Jesu ungitshela lezi zinto aziwe yini. So salwa ngene ubhuti wami, he will send my SMSs enjani enjani, then he eventually got sick. So when he got sick ngezwa kuthi uthe akafuna ukubonwa, so ngathi mina ekhaya no, I want to hear from him.
Yeah,
angifuni ukuzwa
ukuzwa ngabantu
ukuthi akafuna ukubonwa because into iyenzeka mangeke ngahamba nje ekhaya wayengaseze ekhaya kodwa uma ngike ngahamba ekhaya wayesala fika Wase umfundisi mawuphuma kini bese uchitha igazi lika Jesu. Mefikile kuthiwa ufikile wahovarisha around umuzi. And abantu abangazi bathi uma ekhuluma uyahlukunyezwa and stuff, amantombazana sithatha umuzi and stuff. Kini ma don't respond to abantu abangazi lutho because you are entertaining uSathane.
Yeah.